JD. Smith again gets bumped in the chest by Dudley, who plays protector of Tyler Ulis.
Jason Smith is like, what happened?
The feisty battling sells again. It's not over yet. It continues to escalate as Brandon Jennings and Jared Dudley get into it.
I think it was malicious. I think Tyler Ulis is going to get those hits, especially when he picks up 94 feet. And he's got to expect it. Now, his teammates have to make sure that they, especially when he picks up 94 feet. And he's got to expect it. Now, his teammates have to make sure that they call it out. Now, I don't know what Jason Smith said to Tyler. He went over after it was all said and done, but he didn't throw a punch. I mean, I'm just.